refuge in Canada's forest areas. Their food is water plants and the tender twigs and leaves of quite a variety of trees.